Hey, my Guns N' Roses. This is your girl, Amber Rose, bringing you another love read. This here reading is going to be for the signs of Cancer and Libra in love. This may or may not resonate with everybody. If it resonates with you, then good. This is your story. Don't take anything personal. Make sure to get a personal reading. If you would like to get a personal reading, leave a comment down below. Or you can message me on Facebook at DeeDeeStyles on Facebook. Make sure, most importantly, my Guns N' Roses, to thumbs me up if you like my readings, as well as subscribe to my channel. So when I upload new videos, you will be the first one to be notified. This week, I'll be running a $25 personal reading special. My readings are usually $50 to $100. So go ahead and jump on that and book your spot. If you're interested, leave a comment down below. Thank you for the ones who have gotten a personal reading with your girl, Amber Rose. If you hear me say Guns N' Roses in my reading, my guns are my handsome men, my roses are my beautiful women, and I'm Amber Rose. Welcome, new members. Let's jump in this reading. Cancer, Libra, my lovers. You could be in love or emotional for somebody that you miss, for some of you. This could be a water sign, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. We got Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo here too. But I feel Pisces and Capricorn. Somebody is trying to manifest you back because you ended it with somebody completely and started a brand new beginning and chose to focus on your stability. For some of you, you can work a lot. You're very grounded, earthly. Some of you need to go out and walk in nature, put your feet in the grass, or go near some water. But for some of you, you in love with this rose or this guns because they're very different. I'm picking up a strong female that's a tarot reader, or it could be a guns, but somebody's real, real spiritual here. For some of you, you could have made love to this person and you became a family. But before we go more further into this juicy reading, I pull the energy of the work you may do or your partner. Farmer, coach, mailman, shuttle driver, tax consultant. Somebody is broken because they're in a family situation and somebody wants to make love. They feel like they're glad to have found you and they never experienced love like this before. For some of you, you could have a doctor appointment, or you could be dealing with somebody that works in a doctor office, or this could be you working in a doctor office. But beware, someone could message you. They just want a booty call. This is someone you've been with before, or ex, because they want to rekindle their love, because they know it's true love. Someone is draining somebody financially in this situation. And they feel bound. But they're tired of the silent treatment of you not talking to them, answering their phone calls or texts. And they are miserable in their current situation. They know that they took advantage of you because for some of you, they was living a double life. A proposal could be coming in. This is not over. They caught feelings. For some of you, they walked away because of a pregnancy. Somebody was lurking through somebody's phone and seeing a message and some pictures. Or they could have found that message about somebody stating that they're pregnant. But they know you're the one, but they still toxic. This person could be stalking you, spying on you, riding past your house. They could be fighting and arguing over money. I'm picking up a mistress and a player that's dealing. Mm-hmm. Someone is catching feelings and they want you back. Like I said, someone could be pregnant, or your mother, a wife, mama bear, a boss, CEO. Like I said, this is not gender-based. And my readings are not time stamped, but this could be dealing in a work relationship. For some of you, they want you back because you were someone new and you pulled back. Now they want to chase you. You could have went to a hotel or you staying at a hotel, but somebody was running their mouth and spreading rumors about this. And somebody went the fuck off. Yeah, somebody went apeshit. Somebody left or got put out. And now this person is planning to contact you. I'm picking up a rose energy that's waiting or could be expecting a baby or waiting on his guns to come home from out of town. This guns is thinking about this rose. He could be looking at her pictures and she could be very beautiful, have brown hair and eyebrows. Her eyes are very beautiful. Really thinking about you. This person could be an artist, travel a lot. For some of you, this person could be having thoughts about getting locked up or going to jail because somebody ratted them out. Yeah, for some of you, this person could come in and bring you a gift. For some of you, a diamond, a rose. Somebody's going to get a message of concern. It's going to take your breath away. Somebody could have heart problems, high blood pressure, but the person that you're dealing with could work in a community or give to the community, can have a store, work in a store in a community, or you could have met this person in the community. This person, like I said, has core issues. They might take you to the courthouse and marry you. Somebody might not want a big wedding, so they might just do it at the spur of the moment where it'll be moms and pops. Mm-hmm. You can go to the courthouse and get married for some of you. But you're always on this person's mind, or this girls could be thinking about you. They was trying to forget you, but they can't. And somebody lied about where they was living. Mm-hmm. This person can't eat. They can't sleep. They missing the hell out of you because they want to work it out. But this person had a good thing and they know that they fucked it up. Right. They under judgment now. This person could have addictions. They could be addicted to drugs, weed, pills, alcohol, sex, picking up Gemini energy. This person just came in and hit it and quit it. Yeah, it's competition here. Absolutely. Somebody could be crying over you and missing you. Uh-huh. Yeah, somebody could be crying over money. Yeah, somebody could live in a house and they need money for their bills and stuff. You could be hanging over a neighbor's house. But someone is leaving a city or a state to come see you. This could be a new love. Yeah, your ex is going to message you. This is someone that you can have a history with. This person dates around and they have options, but they know they messed up a good thing. Now they're having regrets. Yeah, you cut them off. Yeah, because you can do bad all by yourself. Uh-huh. For some of you, you could be planning a baby shower. Like I said, somebody could be expecting. Or you could be invited to a baby shower. Uh-huh. And this person could come back. For the ones who's having a baby shower, that's when this person will probably come back. Yeah, because you're single right now and they're reminiscing about the past. Yeah, this person has made a final decision. This is somebody's last straw. Somebody is like, forget that. This is a workplace affair and a child was conceived. Oh yeah, somebody's pregnant. I knew it. Yeah. And they partner knows about you and they watching your page. They spying on somebody and they can't give you up. Yeah. You're going to find out the truth. Yeah, you two have unfinished business. Uh-huh. Somebody could be selling their house or buying a house. Uh-huh. But they know they sabotaged this connection. There was too much deception in this relationship. Somebody got caught up. And I'm picking up the energy of somebody that needs to get a personal reading. Somebody needs to get a personal reading and they're scared to do it. I can feel your energy. Go ahead and leave a comment down below, or you can contact me at DeeDeeStyles on Facebook. Message me. Make sure, most importantly, my girls and roses, to thumbs me up if you like my reading, as well as subscribe to my channel, so when I upload new videos, you will be the first one to be notified. All right, my babies. Thank you so much for the ones who have gotten a personal reading. Bye.